We've learned during COVID-19 that we're all safer when everyone has health care. My opponent, Kristen Gaspar, stands with Donald Trump in supporting a complete repeal of the Affordable Care Act. If Gaspar gets her way, nearly 400,000 San Diego County residents will lose their health care in the middle of a pandemic. As county supervisor, I will work to expand access to quality health care. We deserve a healthy San Diego County.